Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys doing well. Today I'm going to show you how to make the very tasty and very healthy pink dragon fruit milkshake. This is the dragon fruit, guys. It is rich in antioxidants and vitamin C, B and calcium and proteins and many more vitamins and nutrients. Especially the seeds of the dragon fruits are high in polyunsaturated fats like omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids. If you find this fruit, try to eat it, guys. It reduces the risk of cancer and cardiac attacks. Let's start the process. But before that, guys, if you are first time watching my channel or still not subscribed, then please like, share and subscribe my channel and hit the bell notification for more interesting recipes. The ingredients are 1 big dragon fruit, 400 ml milk, 10 to 12 ice cubes and 3 tablespoons of sugar. Cut the dragon fruit into small pieces. Take a mixer jar, put all the dragon fruit pieces, add the sugar and the ice cubes and add the milk. Now blend this for 40 to 50 seconds until the sugar dissolves. That's all, guys. The very healthy and tasty dragon fruit milkshake is ready. Hope you guys like this drink. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.